So today we have with us Gael Yamin from Middle East Venture Partners, MEVP. MEVP is one of the largest funds in the Middle East and North Africa region. They're very active. They're actually an investor in Potential as well, so we're part of the family. And we're happy to have Gael here to share with us some of her thoughts and tips to entrepreneurs, as well as giving us an idea about what does MEVP look for when they're looking for investing in a business. So hopefully we'll get some great insights. And over to you, Gael. Thanks for joining and sharing your time with us today.
Thank you, Shadi. Hello, everyone. It's a pleasure to be part of the SME Empowerment Series. So as Shadi mentioned, we're one of the biggest GP in the region. We've been there for 10 years. We're a team of 21 people across Beirut, Cairo, Riyadh, Bahrain, and Abu Dhabi. We have 50-plus portfolio companies also across the MENA region, and we have 300 assets under management, 300 million assets under management across four funds. So what do we look at usually in terms of geography? First, we're present in the MENA region, in Egypt, Lebanon, Jordan, Bahrain, KSA, UAE, and we have strong historical coverage across this area. We also cover Turkey, Pakistan, and Kuwait, and also across, we leverage our partners to cover Africa, mainly also North Africa. So if you're a startup operating, even though you're not based in any of this geography, we'll be happy to, you know, take the conversation, discover what you do, and how can we help. In terms of sector and industry, if you're a tech startup operating in any of this industry, digitizing any offline segment, also we're happy to look at you, at your portfolio, at your offering, what you're doing, whether it's in new media, e-health, education, e-commerce, marketplace, mobility, fintech, software as a service. As you can see, Potential is one of our also portfolio company. And this is not about only raising money at this point. It's also about raising smart money and how we can help as investor. So we cover geography, also sector, tech, how can we help across the MENA region. But in terms of seed stage, we had investment across seeds from our first MEVF fund. We had seed and Series A in our impact fund that targeted Lebanon. So we also have an investment across region where we can help with an impact, where we can, you know, increase jobs opportunity, increase the economic condition. We also factor in ESG or the United Nations SDGs goal in our investment criteria. Now, in our latest fund, MEVF3, we mostly focus on Series B, but that doesn't mean that we do not invest in seed or Series A investment. We like to keep a close relationship with the ecosystem and see when we can help. And as I mentioned, we mostly target MENA region, Turkey and Pakistan. So what do we look at? Mostly we look at, you know, a strong team with previous relevant experience and complementary skills, a competitive edge product with established product market fit, and that is difficult to duplicate. The product should also be targeting a sizable and high growth market size that is scalable across geography. And relatively new market that has no competitor or has high entry barriers. And finally, what we like is successful business model. We like to invest in success cases with organic traction and favorable user economic. How can we help you today? So if I have any tips or tricks, mainly, you know, you're an early stage startup, you have no background or established traction, where we can help you achieve that or talk to investor into achieving that. It's important to leverage your relationship, your presence and network early on, because this discussion as you start can materialize into something in a year or two. And then you can leverage these to actually fundraise, to actually be introduced to someone who might be interested in your next round, whether you fit their criteria or not at this stage. So for example, it's very important to have a strong presence in events such as the SME Empowerment Program today, where you can, you know, network, get to know other peers, people, and also leverage this presence across the media event to establish this early connection and use this network, whether it's in fundraising, whether it's access to talent, because as I mentioned, it's not important only to raise money, it's about how to use the money. And most important thing about using the money is deploy it across your team efficiently, across your resources and assets, and make the most out of your resources, because at some point you're gonna run out. So it's important also to know how to be optimal in that allocation. Second advice I read is the expert. So it's fine not to know everything. It's fine if you're a first-time entrepreneur. You might not be, you know, used to how it happened in the MENA region. You might also be an international entrepreneur coming into the MENA and lacking the local aspect. So it's fine to reach out, ask for advice, whether it's for compliance, legal support, strategical partnership, which, you know, now get us to our fourth point, which is asking, always reaching out, asking for questions, asking what makes sense for your business model. Think about it always in an innovative way. How can you change it? How can you allocate it in a way that is targeting the market you want to be into? So whether it's a new way to approach client, a new way to pilot, to try new stuff, add value services into your offering. And finally, ecosystem support. So these platforms, these panels are very important to find advisor, board members that will support in negotiation, valuation, as well as peers, because at some point, the first paycheck you will get is maybe the first paycheck someone else got at some point, and they have advice, useful advice based on experience where they could have maybe done things differently, maybe, you know, negotiated a higher valuation, better term sheet. Because at some point you'll have probably multiple investors fighting over your startup. You want to know who to choose, how to leverage their, not only their money, but their experience and network of connection into benefiting you in the future. So this is it for me today. If anyone has any question, says us Middle East Venture Partner, please feel free to reach out. We have a form across our website. You can directly apply. And we will happy to look, you know, whether you're fundraising around or establishing a connection into future fundraising.